She was born in November 1963, the day Aldous Huxley died. And her mama believed that every man could be free, so her mama got high, high, high. And her daddy marched on Birmingham, singing mighty protest songs. Shoot all the faces where he knew that she belonged, but he failed and tottered down. The only thing she needed to carry on. He taught her how to run, baby, run, baby, run, baby, run, baby, run. So run.
She pictures all the places.